Currently, we have more than 150 life science and health companies in Rotterdam, which is astonishing and I think a key point for the whole of the Netherlands, but also worldwide. What I really love and what I think is brilliant is that the Life Science and Health Hub is a tremendous place where scientists, the community of Rotterdam, but also entrepreneurs come together.
Hi. Once you have a physical place to come together, there's the need and the wish to talk to each other, and then you get connections you would have not made otherwise. The Life Sciences and Health Hub is collaboration between both the Erasmus Center for Entrepreneurship, Erasmus Medical Center, the Life Sciences and Health Consortium, and the Municipality of Rotterdam. And we just aspire to bring together entrepreneurs, researchers, and everybody doing anything with life sciences and health to bring forward innovation faster to society.
Within the Erasmus Medical Center, we see a big need for the development of care innovations. But we need the companies that can introduce these products on the market. Because in the end, of course, we don't want the innovations to only stay in the hospital, but we want them to be available for the patients.
We provide top athletes information on their predisposition, their risks for certain types of injury based on genetics. You can imagine when you have a football player worth a million, that you'd like to be aware of certain risk factors, and actually genetics can pinpoint certain risk factors.
At the moment, everything is happening in Rotterdam. Top medical scientists are working on new innovations, nurses working on brilliant care innovations, and entrepreneurs are helping bring these innovations to the market.
I think the biggest reason that the hub is starting to become a success is that I see the first signs of collaborations between entrepreneurs and academia starting to have an impact both nationally but also internationally.